Drew Bledsoe, the last to throw four interceptions in a Super Bowl game. Ron Dixon inside the 5-yard line. Breaks through the 30, the 40. He's gone. Ron Dixon to the 10, the 5, touchdown.
Well, there might be a question who the fastest guy in the Ravens is, but there's no question with the New York Giants. Dixon is the fastest guy, and you can see once he sees a little bit of opening, he is gone. And he has come on late in the season for the Giants in special teams.